Hello, my name is Robert Neacsu and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can use Photoshop to add the lens flare effect. Let's get started. Jump. So this is my photo. This is the lens flare effect that I just created. So you can see the final result. Now let's see how to add the lens flare effect. Before this, I will delete this layer, okay? And the steps are the following. We need a new layer first, and I will go here on the bottom right corner on this icon, and I will create a new layer. Now we need to fill it with black. For this, I will go here and choose solid color. By default is selected black, and I will hit OK. Now, with this layer selected, I will go to Filter, Render, and choose the lens flare effect. It will ask me if I want to rasterize or to make it a smart object. My recommendation is to choose the smart object, and I will explain you later. Let's make it smart object. And this is the panel with my sun and the sun and the lens flare effect. I can choose from here different types of lenses, and if each one of them will give me another effect. I prefer the first one, and from here you can choose the brightness of your sun. I'll go like this. My sun is it's like here, okay? And I will hit OK. Now, to see the image, we need to change the blending mode for my effect from normal to screen. As you can see, my sun is a little bit lower, but no worries, I can change the position because I've made the layer smart object. I can double click on my lens flare effect and I can reposition it. Okay, maybe a little higher. Done. And that's how you add the lens flare effect. I hope this tutorial was very helpful for you, and see you next time. Shup!